I know Amy was the one for me, as there can't be many girls who's prepared to go to the site of 23 nuclear detonations for the honeymoon. Couldn't feel any luckier. I really mean that. I'm grateful for the frankly terrifying level of faith you've shown me. But I plan on spending the rest of my life trying to live up to it.